get a large vanilla bean colada. No whipped cream though. I'm on a diet.
Okay. No problem.
Hey Kathleen, sorry I'm late. What'd you get?
The usual. The one I get every day. A large vanilla bean colada.
Wait. Ew! Is that look good? Do you know how many calories are in that?
No.
Well, I could tell you that.
In a large vanilla bean colada, there are 850 calories, 110 of them are from fat, 12 total fat, 7 saturated fat, 0 trans fat, 45 milligrams of cholesterol, 300 milligrams of sodium, 184 total carbs, 0 dietary fiber, 174 sugars, 6 protein, 8 vitamin A, 0 vitamin C, 25 calcium, 2 iron.
Oh my god, I never knew that was all in there. I feel so gross. I have that every day.
Yeah, that's almost half your daily recommended calories.
You should get a green tea. It's healthy and yummy.
Okay. I guess I'll get that instead.
So, no colada?
No.
Green tea?
Good job.